from the restaurant to his front door. Ben Breslin's sandwich was just delivered entirely by a robot.
I mean, all I did was come out and open a robot and grab my food. It was quick, easy.
Food delivery company Postmates says it's the first service in the U.S. to use a fleet of robots to deliver food. The cooler-sized machines are now roaming the sidewalks of Washington, D.C., waiting for an order. Customers can go online or use the company's app to order a meal. The robot then heads to the restaurant using an array of sensors and cameras to navigate the sidewalk. The system creates a digital map to remember trouble spots, and it can even read electronic signs at crosswalks. An employee loads the food into a locked compartment and sends it on its way to the customer.
And they have a unique code that they can enter in order to open the compartment and retrieve the goods.
Russell Cook is Postmates Senior VP of Operations. The company is currently rolling out the service in D.C. as well as Redwood City, California, with plans to expand. Other companies have experimented with autonomous delivery using aerial drones. UPS is currently testing package delivery. But Postmates says given the current infrastructure, using sidewalks is the most practical approach.
It lets us drive down the cost of delivery by 80 to 90% over time, which opens up a whole new class of deliveries where people today just wouldn't be financially viable.
The robots are built by Estonia-based Starship Technologies, which has also partnered with several companies to offer delivery services in Europe. Postmates rollout in D.C. is the first fully operational program.
Yeah, so I think long term we would like to be in as many cities as possible. We think we have a real potential to have a positive impact in a number of ways. You know, just cutting down on traffic, it's cutting down on delivery vehicles, which require a huge input in terms of gas.
Despite their plans to expand, the rollout could be slow. Starship and its partners are required to negotiate with individual city governments to get permission for the robots to use the sidewalk. But in time, they say, we'll all have to get used to sharing the sidewalk with these six-wheeled machines. Robert Bumstead, Associated Press, Washington.